It was a dark and toasty night. Dinner time in the suburbs when a doorbell rang. Mr. Smith stood up to answer the door. Who could it be at this hour? A vacuum salesman, perhaps? But when he answered it, he realized that wasn't the case. It was a gift. A toaster. And just what he needed. He brought it to show his family and they were delighted. Let us make toast, they exclaimed. And so they did. Just as he turned on the toaster, a knocking sounded from the door. What could it be this time? A microwave oven, perhaps? Alas, when he answered, there stood old man Jenkins. Beware of the toaster, said he. But what did he know? The Smith family went back to making toast. Susie Smith took her slice from the toaster. But it was burned. So she threw it away and went to go watch television. Little did she know, this was no ordinary toaster. It was not ordinary at all. Mr. Smith was jolted from his concentration by a screaming. Upon investigation, he discovered little Susie dead by the hand of a toaster. Silly Mr. Smith, you can't get away. Soon the toaster took its third victim, surprising Jamal from within a closet, and all that was left was Mother Smith reading a book. She thought it odd for a toaster to be waiting at the end of her bed. So she picked it up and took it downstairs. At the sight of her slaughtered family, she ran, horrified. But no one can escape the devil's toaster on such dark and toasty nights.